Hi everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to update multiple columns of a table in MySQL. So let's get started. So first, let me just go and create a database and a table. So this is my database over here. Let me just create it. And let me just now use it at first. And this is my table. I'm just having three columns of type int, varchar, and int, which is ID, name, and mark. These are the columns basically. So I will just now create this particular table. And let me also just insert some values. I will go with 1, a, and 10 as the values. Now, we just now select this. And this is my table now. So first, let me just write the command to update a single value, all right? So it's going to be update your table name. And next thing, you need to specify the column which you want to update after the set clause. So it's going to be set. Let's suppose say that I want to change this mark of ID1. So I will just go here and put the column that I want to change, which is mark in this case. And I need to change it as, I will go with 100. And next we need to use the var class, var ID equal to 1. So this is how you basically like update single column. So if I just now run it, yeah, I think the updation has happened. And if I just now select my table, here you can see for ID 1, the mark has now been 100. And let's suppose that I also want to change this name. So I will just come over here. After specifying the name of a column and its value, just put a comma over here. And next, we need to specify the second column that we want to change, which is name in my case. I will go with name equal to, let's suppose say that I want to change the name as ABC. So this is fine. So you need to give that particular value within double quotes if you're using of type varchar. If it is of type int, you can just specify the number directly without any double quotes. So this is how you do it. In case if you want to change multiple values, just put a comma and the column name and just have its value. So if I just now run this, okay, I will change the mark to 1000 because 100 is already existing. So if I just now run this, yeah, updation is successful. And if I just now select my table, so you can see I'm getting ABC and 1000. So multiple columns have been now updated by using a single command. So this is how you do it in MySQL. So I hope you have found this video useful. I've also done many other videos in Node.js, MySQL, MongoDB, React.js, SQL queries, as well as C, C++, Java, Python, and 3D animation using Blender. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.